help change things, not just on the football field, but in this world. And I really do believe that. I was fortunate enough to have that in Carolina, and I hope and I'm going to work to have it here in Washington. Things will begin and end with one simple principle: discipline. I come from a military family where discipline, it isn't taught, it's lived. It's expected from day one. I have a philosophy that every player, every coach, everyone who works for this organization, they'll know it day one. You're not going to play for this team. You're not going to work for this team if you don't have the discipline and commitment to give us everything you have. No exceptions, no excuses. It's that simple, guys. We have to hold each other accountable. And that's something we most certainly will do. We'll expect the most from each other. Whether it was in Chicago or Carolina, we're at our very best when the players knew that the coaches had their backs.